I dream of distant waters, though my fishing days are done. And for 30 years I've worked the factory floor. Each night as I lay dreaming, I can still hear howling gales as we haul our nets and bring our fish aboard. Well, the owners called us casual, though I'd 20 years at sea, and I swear I'd worked as hard as any can. And although they cut the quotas and they took my job away, in my heart I know I'm still a fisherman. It's a dim and distant memory now and fading with the past, like a photograph that's not seen light in a day. But you can't forget the hunger and you don't forget the pain, or the misery that doesn't go away. 'Cause when the fishing ended and the men in suits demand, you'd better find another job, and this time on dry land. But don't expect redundancy or to have a helping hand. Don't they know that I was born a fisherman? And the chill of the Atlantic,
sorry, Nicole.
And the cold of the Atlantic chills the hearts of angry men who struggle on to earn their daily bread, who, like their fathers long before, have ploughed the ocean deep, who never thought their living would be dead. Now they're standing at the factory gates and queuing in the line. But try again tomorrow, lads, you've had no luck this time. So they wander home and tell the wife and kids it will be fine. Don't they know that I was born a fisherman? And the TV and the tabloids got bored and went away, and they told us that they'd bigger fish to fry. And the men in suits informed us it's a fight you cannot win, so give up, lads, and let the fishing die. But they were sure to pay the owners. Was their influence that great that they wouldn't have them suffer by their hands? It's a trickle-down economy. They will give you what they can, so you best forget you were a fisherman. And the children sit and listen to the tales their fathers tell, and it doesn't seem a world they'll ever know, of the catches and the conflicts and the misery and hell and the battleground of Iceland long ago. 'Cause their father is a carpenter or a driver of a van or a lagger or a miner, but he does the best he can. And when he goes to sleep at night, he'll be bringing in the cran. 'Cause you always live and die a fisherman. Yes, when he goes to sleep at night, he'll be bringing in the cran. 'Cause you always live and die a fisherman.
Linda Kelly.